Hello everyone. Hope everyone is staying safe and with some positive attitude during this tough times. I'm Sanjay, proud alumnus of Guide School of Pharmacy, of course Guide College Rajahmundry. I studied in the campus from 2007 to 2013, so which makes around 6 years approximately. And please don't mistake me that it took 6 years to complete my bachelor's, but of course I did my master's also at Guide School of Pharmacy, Department of Pharmacology, for 2 years, so which makes 6 years. And currently I'm doing my PhD at in Neurobiology Research Unit and Spine Research Center at University of Copenhagen, Denmark. And I'm in my second year of PhD, and mostly I'm working on pain mechanisms and synaptic plasticity so far. And today I take this opportunity to thank all the faculties at Guide School of Pharmacy, and with huge respect and regards and gratitude towards our principal sir, HODs of all the departments, teaching staff, non-teaching staff, and my seniors, who all together taught us the values which helped us to shape our career so far. And I always want to be in the field of medical research and to pursue my PhD as a part of it. But the point which I want to make here is, with the little research experience I have, it's always very difficult and very important to understand how thorough are with your fundamentals and basics and in your field of study. And I really thank Guide School of Pharmacy for teaching us those fundamentals in very organic way, which helped me to become a good researcher and which is helping me currently in my PhD times, and obviously will help me in the future also. And it also given us enough wings to fly so that we can pursue our dreams and goals at any time. And I have a very organic relationship with my college, because when I got the admission in 2007, the school is trying to establish itself with the new infrastructure, new labs and everything. And I can correlate with its growth, because we literally grown up along with the college. And it also reflected during my master's study also, because I'm the first batch in Department of Pharmacology. And we are trying to set up the things and trying to understand how the things works, and that really helped me to grow as an independent researcher, because trying to establish a department is not that easy. And what I really want to say and encourage all the students at Guide School of Pharmacy is, try to use all the resources which we have. I believe we have a good resources when compared to many other colleges around us, and we really don't know the value of things until we lose it. So make most of it. And finally, what I believe and what I always say is, everyone should constantly seek, evolve and refine themselves and try to be a better version of themselves every day. And thank you once again for giving this opportunity to show my regards and gratitude towards my college. And I always be a proud alumnus of Guide School of Pharmacy. Stay safe and be strong. All the best. Thank you.